Guys, we are running late. See you back in the studios. Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do some epic stuff. Because you guys asked me to react to other videos from the YouTube, and I was thinking like, hey, what is the biggest thing that people usually tell me in this comment sections? And the biggest thing, as you probably know, is the "this is clickbait, bro. Bro, your videos are clickbait, man." But the fact, the ugly fact from the YouTube is that this is how this works, man. You just have to make those thumbnails and topics and all that stuff so people click your videos. You can just, like Mr. Beast, he's the master in this. So you can just say, push this button and I will give you $1 million house, like Mr. Beast does. But when you click this video, there will come some stuff and some jokes and all that kind of stuff. You have already subscribed. This is so funny, man. You forget this. Well, you forget this. It was clickbait. And then you continue to watch his videos. Like I previously did this. How to get free lucky draw stuff. And it was just a joke, man. And so many bros disliked this video. Just because it was a clickbait, man. Dude, it was a joke. When one friend told me this joke, and I was just, yes, let's make a video about this, man. And it popped up, man, like, so much, man. And this video is actually one that makes my giveaways now. It is so weird that those ad revenues will pay your giveaways, battle passes. Like I have taught you many times before. So, in this video, I will react those other YouTubers and let's see if they are using clickbaits. So we have this Bobby place here, and I already watched the, I think those new videos, and I'm going to tell you right now what is going to happen here. So you see this thumbnail and this topic, making AK-47 fans jealous in COD Mobile. So he's saying that this is free, and you can see this image. Oh man, it's AK-47 bunker buster, man. It's legendary gun for free, man. Let's press this button. Oh man, it's not. This guy is playing Chinese version of the Call of Duty Mobile. So there's this. Yeah. So we are not jealous for you, man. We can go to the test server and own the all legendary guns. It's fine, man. You can go and flex this new gun. Man, this is so nice, man. I got this from free server, man. If you are interested watching these videos, let's go. The return of the AKS. Dude, this is not actually AKS that is coming back, man. We already have this rush and it's already changed this name, so it's not. At this. You are not ready for this season 2 updates. Man, why not? Why we are not ready? I'm not going to press this because this is clickbait. It's not making any sense to watch this video. Man. This guy is only playing Call of Duty Mobile China version, so it's not actually, you know, there's no reason to watch those videos if you are not going to use the Call of Duty Mobile China. Okay, let's switch to iFerg. And so I watched these videos just now because it's hard to like talk over those videos when you are watching those, you know. But yes, I'm reacting to those videos because I already watched those. So slide nerf, he's talking about slide nerf in this the ruined movement, and I think he said in this video that it wasn't nerf. And there was kind of bug in this slide and they are going to fix it. So, you know, there's no any nerf. So clickbait right here, man. Top 5 best guns. You know, the best gun in term is like, it's best for him, maybe, those guns. And you know, I think everyone has to use this gun. It's best for his playstyle, you know? You can just be somewhere camping and spray those enemies and yeah, let's go like a Rambo style. Then you have just probably pick those LMGs. And if you are just going to snipe enemies, you are using snipe and so on and so on. And this guy is only using those guns he like to play, so he just picked those 5 and that's it, man. So maybe those are best guns, like in terms of time to kill. Like in these situations he found it best, so yeah. But I think that you found your best gun if you just try it all and just adjust them. And yeah, this is so nice to play with. So you go with that, man. That's fine. It's not so try hard, man. These guns will break the meta. But how do you know this, man? They're doing those nerfs and buffs anyway, so let's see. And actually iFerg is one guy who actually says this for every lucky draw weapons. This is unbelievable and this is amazing. This is unstoppable and this is the best. And this is this and this and this and this and this, you know? It's always the best and always the overpowered and that kind of stuff, you know. He's just doing those videos for Call of Duty Mobile. They're paying him to advertise those weapons. And that's why he's using those words. And you can change my mind, man. You can comment down below what you think, but you can change my mind, man. If he's doing those partnership with the Call of Duty Mobile, he is going to advertise them, man. That's the fact. Yes, he is talking about zombie modes, and we are probably getting those, yes, and super rare skins, yes. Yeah, I understand why you are paying so much on those skins. That's your job, basically. Scary Clown, he is advertising again this. In the next video he is advertising this Battle Pass. In the next video he is going to advertise the Battle Pass. It's always the best Battle Pass, man. And there are one versus one games, favorite videos of all times. Knife only nuke. He is going to quit Call of Duty Mobile. All that kind of stuff, man. So you can probably tell that iFerg is highly partnering with Call of Duty Mobile, and those videos are basically about the advertisement. But also he is very kind of funny guy, so, and he has his own style, so it's pretty understandable why he is so popular. So let's go. What do we want to see next? Hawksnest. Oh man, he is not very active, man. New stuff he is talking about those. Yeah, Hawksnest is a good guy because he's just only making those helpful videos actually. So I like this guy. What? Yeah, this is actually right, man. This new FR skin actually does this. Yeah. And the best thing about his videos is that you don't even have to watch them, and you can already tell what he is going to talk about if you just see those thumbnails and topics, and then you can just watch if you want. He's not going to clickbait so much, you know. He's just going to informate you videos. He's not doing this like you have to press this, you know. But this pro player can stop cheating. This is kind of yes. But yes, he's giving tips here. What? 5 second catch time. Dude, I can't believe this. 5 seconds. But yes, he's also doing reacting to iFerg's livestream intro. Oh man, so funny, man. This is so funny. But yes, if you like my reactions to these guys, comment down below what you think about this, and push the like button, push the subscribe button, and watch my videos, because I always lost my light between this recordings. So bro, I need new lights, man. This is so, man, I'm giving all my ad revenues to the giveaways, and I don't have good lights here, man. This is so bad. But yeah, let's see. I think it's better to give this battle passes for you than me having good light here, so that's fine. If you can just see me, it's good. Yeah. At least I have this screen to light up my face. Giving good light. See you guys in the next video.